Welcome back. It's time to bring it on with your email questions. And Kristen writes in, can I ask God to show me he is real through my dreams? How do I ask God for something even though I am not a Christian?
Well, you got an interesting name, Kristen. realize you are a child of God. That when God breathed into Adam and Adam became a living soul, that happened to you as well. And that living soul, child of God, that is for all people everywhere. Now, we're estranged in our own minds. That's what the Bible says. You are alienated. Why? Because of sin. And we fell from that place where God would come down in the cool of the evening and talk with us face to face. We fell from that. The good news is you can turn to him at any point in time and ask him, will you show up? I encourage people to pray that prayer. Jesus, if you're real, could you show me? And you can certainly pray, could you show me in a dream? And God speaks through dreams and visions. So do that. Do that. Let your faith rest on revelation and understand that God wants to reveal himself to you.
All right, Jenny writes, I watched the Protect Your Finances DVD about investing our money in real estate, mutual funds, precious metals, and government bonds. How should I start? What is the first step?
Jenny, the first step is to create a fund that you then can invest with. And one of the simple things to do, you find it on the DVD, is can you live by 80-10-10, where 80% of your income goes into your monthly living expenses, then 10% goes into a tithe. You pay God, you make sure you check that, and then 10% pay yourself and accumulate a fund. Once you've accumulated a fund, then the doors start to open for you, and you pick what do you want. And if you want a copy of this, if you're hearing the answer here and say, what's Protect Your Finances, it's yours free. All you have to do is call us,